Hello friends, in this video I will show how to fix calendar app not working in Windows 11. So to resolve this problem, click on start, then settings, and here click on apps, here click on installed apps. Now search here mail and calendar. Click on this three dot, advanced options. Now firstly repair, now if repair method not work, so reset. Now exit and restart your system. So this is the method guys, you can fix and resolve calendar app not working in Windows 11. Thanks for watching.